management room. Banquet is downstairs.
Beside the Earl's throne. If, of course, you're in any doubt whatsoever, follow me, because I'll be first.
Welcome all to this great hall in historic Bunratty Castle, where music and song our spirits call to colonize pain and hassle.
We salute thee, Bunratty. that this is the best tasting bacon dish to be found in all of Ireland.
Ah, it is at this point in the evening, noble Earl, that we bid to put your chef to the test.
My noble guest, the castle fowl is famous for both its quality and its succulence. The capons have been split and cooked over oak. But before proffering this most exquisite dish to you, our beloved we must first ensure that it contains no poison.
Oh. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Jack, and she passed him by.
What a bird of birds, a lamb of a rye-rotty rye.
Fumbled in a rye-rotty rye-rotty rye, thought Jack to himself, now what can this be? But the finest low whiskey from my jewelry, soiled up in a basket and sold out the spy, and the name that it goes by is Square Bungle Rye-Rotty Rye.
Fumbled in a rye-rotty rye-rotty rye,
Jack gave her a pound and he thought nothing strange. Said she,
pull the basket and get you your change.
Jack looked in the basket and the baby
thank you.